Bika.ai Database works like a spreadsheet, but it can do more. It has records and fields. You can make mini databases in a folder to keep things organized. It's easy to make a new database. Just click the Add button, choose New Database, type a name, and it's ready to use. You can look at your data in different ways. Use Grid View to see lots of data, Gallery View for pictures, and Kanban View to manage tasks. We have over 20 types of fields you can use. Just click the Add button at the top of a column. You can choose single line text, checkbox, link, attachment, or even let AI help you write. You can also hide fields in two ways. If you hide a field in the database editor panel, it will be hidden for everyone. Other team members won't see it either. If you hide a field from the view toolbar, it's only hidden for you and other members can still see it in their views. There's also a bulk update feature. For example, if your asset location changed from main office to New York office, just click Submit to update all the locations at once. To learn more, please visit our community or help center.